Dirty Disco Radio. Kuno Vidovic. In not yet in the mix. What's good? What's good? Beautiful people, beautiful gents, beautiful ladies from all around the world. It is really a true honor to have you here tuning in with me in this very brand new episode of Dirty Disco, episode 435. Once again, what's good? Feel free to hit me up on my socials and let me know that you are currently tuned into this episode and that you are listening. Like always, I will be going into the mix, and this time I will do that with 22 new tracks that I curated over the last week and are released in the last 2 to 3 weeks. Among them are 14 vinyl releases, 4 promo releases, and I've got 1 various artist album as well. I will be playing you these 22 tracks in this 2-hour mix, and you will witness new music from Lawrence Guy on the Shall Not Fade Records label, which is also playing as the intro tune right now. I'm going to play you 2 tunes from Uzu Moon on the Rotterdam-based Fluid Funk label, which I featured before a couple of weeks ago and is also out on vinyl. I'm going to play 3 tracks, 3 reflex revisions on dope disco funk tracks. I'm going to play you 3 Opolopo remixes as well. I've got a little bit of that 4 to the floor vibe by Simon Hinter, Otto and Greg with a new forthcoming release on the Sync Records label. I've got Theo Cardis with a superb EP on the Shall Not Fade record label. James Duke, Ben Gomori, Lissa Rocca presenting her Booyah EP on G-Wax, and much more. So tune in, enjoy the music. Let me know that you are listening by sending me an email or a direct private message, or tag me on your social posts on your networks, and let's enjoy the music together. This first one is by Uzu Moon, debuting on the Fluid Funk label with his Forever Paradise EP, available as 12-inch. This is Sunder Love. We'll be right back.
Don't wanna know what you're gonna do from one moment to the next, baby. I just wanna be close as I can get to the magic. And I bet you, baby, once we're all alone, once I get you home and you can't turn back, baby, love will tell the tale on the cloud we'll sail into forever and never have to wonder what's going on. Knowing love is always mine and yours, no matter where we go. We won't have to wonder who's seeing who. When I get home, I'll be seeing you. That's all I need to know, my darling. This is heavenly. It's gonna last through all eternity. All of my friends agree. I'm not gonna think of who else might be inside the feeling of your heart, baby. I'm secure as me, and I know that we are never gonna part, baby. Once you're in my arms, once you feel the warmth of a tender kiss, baby, then you'll know for sure love like mine and yours could never miss. We won't have to wonder what's going on. When love is always mine and yours, no matter where we go, we won't have to wonder who's seeing who. When I get home, I'll be seeing you. That's all I need to know, my darling. This is heavenly. It's gonna last through all eternity. All of my friends agree, baby, having your love.
This is where funk, disco, and electronic music come together in a beautiful piece of good vibes. Wow! This is what it's all about, and the energy level is high in this one. It's a real party starter, if not a party on itself, like you are used to here at Dirty Disco, because every week I bring you a new podcast, 2 hours long, filled with the latest and the greatest electronic music, always in a 2 hour mix, always starting a party, always celebrating life, keeping things positive all together. And right now we are doing this with this track right here, coming from Leroy Burgess, Heavenly, in the Reflex Revision. Right before this one, I played you two tracks by Uzu Moon, debuting on the Fluid Funk label from Rotterdam with his Paradise Forever EP, available as 12-inch. I played you Sunder Love and When I Get Home, I'll Know It's Over. Two beautiful, well-crafted tracks, if you ask me. After that, this one by Leroy Burgess, and get ready for two more Reflex Revisions. And right after that, I will play you three Oppo Lopo remixes as well. And to make sure you know what's going on, you can always check out the full track listing with all the necessary details on my music blog, dirtydiscoradio.com. Just check out episode 435, and in that music blog you'll find the full track listing. Yeah, and here's a little bit of positivity, a little message from me, as I see that the world is changing. The coronavirus is changing how we treat each other, because, you know, opinions differ, and that's not a bad thing, because opinions always differ. But now the opinion is all about getting vaccinated or not, for or against the coronavirus, for or against the measures. People are getting divided more and more every day because of this whole crazy pandemic situation. And yet we thought everything was in a good way. Now everything turns bad again. People are talking about lockdowns, vaccination obligations, things like that. It's really getting out of hand. And it's a logical thing, a natural thing that people react to this. But what concerns me the most is how we treat each other, because people are getting more divided every day because of this. And you know, let me tell you this, it doesn't matter what you think about the coronavirus. It doesn't matter what your standpoint is, your vision, if you are for it, if you're against it, if you are vaccinated or not, it doesn't matter, because we have to treat each other equal. We have to respect each other's opinions on everything. We do that when it comes to gender preference, or when it comes to racism, discrimination. You know, we do so much to come together to solve these issues, and in my opinion, it gets better through the years. But now there's a whole new situation which divides us even more. And why? Because someone thinks different than you, someone has another opinion about something. Well, it doesn't matter, you know, it's all about respect. But before you can respect someone else's opinion, someone else's appearance, someone else's way of thinking, you first have to respect yourself in order to be able to respect someone else. So be good for yourself. Take good care of yourself to be able to take good care of others. All right, let us continue with the music, because music is what connects us. Music makes us come together. Music is love. Music is passion. So let's enjoy the music. This is Metropolis with I Love New York in the Reflex Revision. Wow, what an amazing message going on right here. Because that's what we all need, just a little love, you know. And to be able to give love, you need to love yourself first. And then you can show more love and give more love to your loved ones. As you know what I mean. So just a little more love, a little more peace. Is all it takes. You remember the track? Aye. That was one of the good days of David Guetta. But yeah, I think he now has better days. But when it comes to music, his early days were so good, you know, production wise. And I respect the man, even though I don't play his music anymore. But you know, it doesn't matter. I respect him because he's another human being. So we all have to respect
Koyo Vidović
in the mix.
Hey, did you hear that? We all have to respect, and then that jingle came in. Koyo Vidović in the mix. No, but serious, we all have to respect each other. even though our opinions differ from each other, it doesn't matter, we have to respect each other. If you don't respect your fellow citizens, you don't respect yourself. So get over it and respect each other for our beliefs, in what we believe in. And let's spread the love. Spread the love through music. Let me give you a fast heads up on what I played you so far. Before this one, I played you Aura with A Little Love in the Reflex Revision. Before that one, Metropolis with I Love New York and Leroy Burgers with Heavenly, both in the Reflex Revisions. Right now it's time for three Opalopo remixes coming from his Opalopo Tweaks, various artists album on Local Talk, a Swedish label, the Swedish Opalopo, with his remix on Will Madams' Stand In For Love. And right after, I will play you two more. Urban Sound Lab presents Miss Janky, Actual Proof with Hubble, and all in the Opalopo remixes. Enjoy.
All right. 'Cause you're full of shit. Dream seller, I won't fall for your tricks. I should be happy now. I should be happy now. Now that I've cut him out, I should be happy now. I won't fall for your tricks. I should be happy now. I should be happy now. Now that I've cut him out, I should be happy. I've got one less headache, yet another heartbreak. Calls out, pants down, bitch slap, checkmate. Intense anger, increased heart rate. I don't want to hear about his fate and you love me, you fucked up. I loved you. You fucked her, you fucked me, you fucked up my head, boy, you fucked in the head. Maybe see red, all relations are dead. I don't really care, you can cry that you miss me. Pine for my kiss, the taste of my lips, the feeling of bliss, boy, it's okay to wish, but keep talking shit and I swear down, I'll flip. It is what it is, boy, you cut from my script. One less whatless, one less tactless, one less pointless. I'm heartless, you're stranded, left out, wasteland, faceless, nameless, tasteless, waste man, couldn't keep pace, man. I won't fall for your tricks. I should be happy now.
Yes, thank you very much, Miss Janky, as the Urban Sound Lab presents Miss Janky right here with One Less in the Oppo Loppo remix. And after a series of singles and albums, Oppa Loppa returns to the Local Talk label with a reworks album where he has given free choice to tweak his personal favorites from the Local Talk vault. And over the 10 tracks Oppa Loppa has chosen to tweak from are tracks from Jamie 326 and Masalo, Soul Fiction, Kiko Navarro, Dirty 2, Soul Renegades, to just name a few. And as always with Oppa Loppa, the soul is ever present, but musically you'll find everything from deep house, disco, jazz, grooves and electronic house. Just check out the various album yourself. It's called Oppa Loppa Tweaks on the Local Talk Records label. I will play you one more track from it, but I will use that track since it's more of a loop, house, 4-to-the-floor groover, and perfect for me to actually bring you more messages, more information about, first, the track listing, which you can find on my website, dirtydiscoradio.com. Episode 435 is playing right now, and you can find all the details you need in the track listing on my website. You can also use the audio player over there to listen to this or any of the previous episodes. Next to that, there is the official Dirty Disco Spotify playlist, which you can use to first listen all the tracks in full length if you wish, and next to add them easily to your own library, or just to click on the hearts to let Spotify know your musical preferences so that the algorithm of Spotify can give you more music that you like in, for example, your release radar, automatic by Spotify curated playlist, and of course the discovery playlist that we all have. I use them very much. I get inspired by them. I find new music, new artists through them. It's a really a great source of inspiration for me as a music curator, as a DJ, to present you new music and new artists. Beautiful. So next to that, I would like to tell you that you can also become a Mixcloud Select member if you wish to care to listen to the DJ only mix of this and any of the older episodes. There are over 435 mixes which you can check out when you become a Select member. The DJ only mixes are the mixes without me presenting on it. So perfect, ideally, to play on parties, on a Friday afternoon drink. When you're getting cozy with your friends, you can always tune up those mixes for me and have great times. So all you have to do is go to mixcloud.com/Kono_Vidovic and sign up as a Select member over there to get access to these mixes and some other exclusive Select only mixes. With this all said, I would like to thank Omar Groeneman from the Netherlands for buying me coffee. I'm currently drinking it. It's great. Thank you very much, Omar, for buying me a coffee through buymeacoffee.com/dirtydisco. If you would like to support me too, like Omar did, you can easily go to buymeacoffee.com/dirtydisco and treat me on a nice cup of coffee. But it can also be a beer. It can be a bottle of champagne. We can take a shower together if you wish. And your support is very much appreciated. Dirty Disco definitely needs your support, and you can do that in several ways. The most easiest way is just buy me a coffee, but you can also buy beautiful Dirty Disco apparel on the webshop. Just go to dirtydiscoradio.com/store and check out the beautiful hoodie, which I recommend because it's high quality organic cotton and it has the Dirty Disco logo embroidered on it. But there is also the Dirty Disco beanie, also with embroidered logo, perfect to get you through this cold winter. And there are some t-shirts in a wide range of beautiful colors, lightweighted organic cotton, perfect to wear if you are in a hot zone. So check out the Dirty Disco apparel on the website and support Dirty Disco by wearing it. and showing it on your social media channels. You can always post up a picture, tag me in it, Conor Vidovic, tag Dirty Disco, make sure it's the right one, and yeah, support Dirty Disco in that way. Also, let me know that you are listening by doing that and sending me a private message as well. This is Actual Proof with Hubble in the Opalopa remix.
Animosity, you know what I mean? And they wanted to get at you, and they would talk a lot of trash. You know, there was a lot of trash talking back in those days. I mean, that's part of hip hop too. You know what I mean?
Again, welcome in the second part of this week's Dirty Disco episode, your weekly electronic music podcast, bringing you new music straight from the scene, always in a positive vibe, as we need that so much. And just before the break, just before the second hour started, and clearly right now, I'm playing you a new, very well produced track by the German producer and DJ Otto and Greg, aka Peter Rims. And my apologies, Peter, if you are listening. I always thought that Otto and Greg were a duo, but it appears that it's not. It's just you, Peter Rims, a producer of electronic music who started his career in 1988, long before the all-digital era. He produced several productions and remixes between 1992 and 2001 that were released on vinyl on respected house music labels such as Force Inc., United States, Thorsten Stenzel's This Is House Music, and John Acquaviva's Definitive Recordings. And during this period, he also remixed artists such as Kelvin Rattain, Casper Pound, Groovezone, Madison Avenue from Don't Call Me Baby, and many, many others. And then in 2019, he launched his new project Otto and Greg with a style he calls electro disco, influenced by many genres of electronic music that have shaped his musical
Dirty Disco Radio
over the years.
Vidovic.
In the mix.
Like I said, that have shaped this musical journey over the years. All right, it's great to have you here, Peter. Keep making beautiful music like this. And let me introduce to you the next artist, which also brings a beautiful, well-crafted new EP on the Bristol-based Shall Not Fade label and is available as 12-inch as well. This is Tio Caris, one of the most respectable DJs from the UK. This is his The Mirror EP with Onda.
Thank you.
Djokovic
in the mix.
People, exactly what we need and what you need to do. Come on, people. And this is where the party starts. Dirty Disco, every week I'm bringing you a new selection of new tunes, always curated in a 2-hour DJ mix by me, your host Kuno Vidović. Feel free to follow me on my social channels, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and while you are at it, send me a private message letting me know that you are listening. Your support is very much appreciated, so please consider supporting Dirty Disco by buying me a coffee or by buying apparel in the Dirty Disco store on the website as well. Right here playing is James Duke with his track Come On People, coming from his EP titled Where the Party Starts on the Late Night Jacking label. Amazing music, beautiful and well-crafted. Keep on doing this, James Duke, if you are listening. You can find the full track listing on my website, dirtydiscoradio.com. Just check out episode 435 to find all the necessary details about the music playing in this week's episode of Dirty Disco. Also, feel free to check out the official Dirty Disco Spotify playlist, where you can listen to the tracks in full length and easily add them to your own libraries, or click on the heart to let the Spotify algorithm know what you like so it can serve you more music like this. Yeah, so right now I'm serving you up some of his upcoming releases. And a few of them are perfect to warm the dance floors in these chilly months ahead. When This Is All Over was originally a remix for German house producer Kevin Over's album, but he scraped the project and his name, and so he gave me his blessings to release it. The name comes from a much uttered phrase during various lockdowns and was always something that gave me hope and strength, as Ben Gomori says himself. It's been waiting in the wings for literally years, and it's out on January the 14th on his Monologues Records imprint. But you are here, the first one to witness it, exclusively played for you here at Dirty Disco. Let's listen to Ben Gomori when this is all over.
If you dream, you'll be free.
Yeah, this dope track right here is coming from the legendary Indonesian DJ and artist Dia on the Gudu Records label, which is run by the very, very beautiful and highly intelligent lady Peggy Goo, who travels the world, playing at parties, releases dope music as well, and now covers and features this beautiful new EP titled Glazer Drums, produced by Dia, with Matt Woodsort in the iCube remix played right here. The EP is available as well on digital format as well as on vinyl. For all you vinyl lovers out there, make sure to get it while it's hot. Next up is another lady from the electronic music scene, bringing you quality, high quality, dope music under her Liz Saroka name. And this time it's Rawax 2X, who proudly welcomes the amazing Liz Saroka to the family. They are happy to present you her debut on 2X, call it Booyah EP. And this release is a highly recommended backflash to the glory days of rave and house. Let's listen to the main title track together. This is Liz Saroka with Booyah.
Stefano Vidovic
in the mix.
Big sound on the other side of town. The moment. You are the icon. You are the paragon. That is what you call a boss. You got to work.
In the mirror, baby. You gotta put this shit into practice. You gotta work, baby. You gotta work, baby. Get yourself together. Not just walk past your own reflection. Damn, fine you look, girl. I mean, seriously, cut the mud. Just to appreciate every single thing you got going on in that mirror, honey. For the boy.
This is exactly how it feels when electronic music gives you goosebumps. At least, it gives me the goosebumps. Wow, Tio Cadis together with Busola and their track The Mirror, coming from the same titled EP on Shall Not Fade, the label from Bristol, available as a 12-inch. And from his early years on the music scene in Edinburgh, Tio Cadis has built a buzz as one of UK's most exciting DJs. He's also the curator of his own unique sound, crafted on his beautiful Strangers series, and gained clout from star DJs all over the world. Next up, Your Good Times Are Here. And this record has a bit of a sad story, as it's in the first place a celebration of things starting to approach a sense of normality in the world. And it's celebrating being able to do your favorite things again. It's celebrating being able to dance in your favorite clubs again, and celebrating being able to see your favorite friends, family, hug your loved ones, make love, and much more. But Apparently, it's too early to celebrate because the world is getting in a desperate state again as the Omicron is now taking over. But so I clearly understand the vision of Lawrence Guy here, bringing you his new Your Good Times Are Here EP on the Shall Not Fade label. But even though the world is getting a stranger place every day and people are getting divided more every day, we are celebrating life together here with you, bringing you and you and you and you all together through music is what we do, with lots of love, lots of passion in and for music. Let's listen to this fine piece of work by Lawrence Guy on the Shall Not Fade label with his Your Good Times Are Here EP and the main title track.
in the mix.
Another piece of Goosebump production, a goosebumping production by Liz Sarocca, coming from her Booyah EP on G-Wax, available as 12 inch, and an ode to the glory days of rave and house, playing you her perfect state right here. Beautiful. Make sure to check out the full track listing on my website, dirtydiscoradio.com. Check out episode 435 and you will be able to find all the necessary details to support your favorite artist, find the music that you like, and enjoy the life that you live. Once again, thank you very much for being here with me. Please do let me know that you are listening by sending me a private message through one of my social networks, Facebook, Twitter, and or Instagram, or tag me on in your social posts on your networks as well. Next up is one half of the Damn Swindle duo from Amsterdam, and this time it's not Sound Support. No, this time it's Martin Smeets, who is one half of Damn Swindle, searching for new ways to express himself, and he has found a new perspective on music in his alter ego Wanderist. And here he shares his unique view on contemporary electronic music with strong influences from dub, electro, techno, and ambient in tempos that match the intensity, funk, and drive of his sounds. Now, his latest release recently got released on the Transient Nature label on the 26th of November and is titled Infinite Reflection. What I'm about to do right here is feature the main title track. Let's listen and, more importantly, enjoy Wanderist with Infinite Reflection.
Dirty Disco Radio. Kuno Vidović.
In the mix.
Another fine piece of electronic house music here by Johannes Albert, titled Dynamo, or Dynamo, coming from the 10 years of Frank Music Part 2, and Johannes Albert steering his dance label Frank Music all the way through the last decade. He now would like to welcome a bunch of new and old friends for its 10-year anniversary. High Waves and the Storm comes up on the floor when Johannes drops his Dynamo, a very 90s informed rave affair. Beautiful, beautiful music here presented to you here in Dirty Disco, episode 435, which is approaching, unfortunately approaching the very end, but luckily next week I'm back at you with a new one. And if you missed out any of the episodes, any of the other 434 episodes, you can always check out my SoundCloud, my MixCloud, Spotify, or my website to check the previous episodes as well as this one right here. A lot of them are also available on YouTube, but YouTube sometimes blocks the episodes because of copyrighted material. Sometimes one track just gets blocked, and therefore the whole episode gets blocked. So it's a bit of a pain in the ass, but you know, it's just something we have to deal with. So luckily there are all these other platforms like Spotify, Mixcloud, Soundcloud, the Apple and the Google podcast apps where you can listen to Dirty Disco on and so on. So as we are approaching the end of this episode, I've got some things left for you, for me to say to you. First of all, the full track listing can be found on my website, dirtydiscoradio.com, episode 435, of course. Scroll down a little bit in that music block, and that's where you'll find the full track listing with all the necessary details, such as formats, release dates, labels, artists, and track names. Next to that, you can check out the official Dirty Disco Spotify playlist to easily listen to all those tracks in full length and add them to your own library. But act fast, because I will refresh the playlist every week with new tracks from the current episode. Last but not least, you can also get your hands on the DJ only mixes, which are the mixes without my presentation on it, just a 2-hour mix selection. There are over 400 of them, and you can get access to them when you are going to mixcloud.com/Kono_Vidovic. Click on select, sign up for my select membership, support me, and not only me but also the music, the artists, and the labels that I play. And with that, you will get access to the DJ only mixes, which are perfect for parties, late night, afternoon drinks, whatever. So check them out and use them, and scream it out loud and proud that you are listening to Dirty Disco. Support me. You can also support Dirty Disco by buying apparel in the official Dirty Disco store on the website, dirtydiscoradio.com/store, and check out the beautiful hoodie, which is made from organic cotton and has a good fit. It's warm and has the Dirty Disco logo embroidered on it. There is also a Dirty Disco beanie with the embroidered logo on it, which will keep you warm through these cold days. And for the people in the hot zones, there is a wide range of beautiful colored t-shirts with the Dirty Disco logo on it, which you can use to be stylish, of course, but also to show your love and support for Dirty Disco. Make sure to post some pictures on your social networks and tag Dirty Disco and me, Kono Vidovic, in them to support Dirty Disco. I will repost them as well on my channel, so make sure to do that. Also, make sure to check in and let me know that you were listening, that you enjoyed Dirty Disco. Let me know where you are from, and yeah, let's share the love and passion in music together. All right, that's about it. You can get yourself personalized DJ mixes, custom DJ mixes, when you email me on info@dirtydiscoradio.com. And you can book me as a DJ through the very same email address, and I would love to come over to play at your party, to share those beautiful vibes, to drink, to have food together and enjoy and celebrate life together. So make sure to book me for your next party through info@dirtydiscoradio.com. All right, that's it. It's enough, don't you think? It's enough. But last and very least, let me give you a little bit of motivation, because the world is getting divided more and more because of this crazy pandemic we are in. You know, at one point we thought it's all coming good, but now it seems bad again with this new variant. And yeah, but you know, just keep your head up and live the life that makes you happy. Make sure to take good care of your loved ones. But in order to do that, you first have to love yourself, and then you can love your loved ones even better. And next to that, it's also about respect. So respect yourself and respect others, even though their opinion is different than yours, even though they are vaccinated or are not vaccinated, if they are for or against the virus. You know, we are all different. We all have our own motivations to do something or to don't do something, you know, and it doesn't matter, because we all need to respect each other, because we are human beings living on the same planet, breathing the same air. So, you know, it's just common sense to respect each other. And you know, I can imagine sometimes you forget, but you know, it doesn't matter what someone's opinion is. You don't have to like someone, but at least you can respect someone for his opinion. You know, it would be a very messed up world if we all had the same opinion, the same interests, the same hobbies. You know, so, you know, be happy and be grateful and thankful that the world is what the world is. Thank you for listening. My name is Kono Vidović, wishing you nothing but the best for the coming week, because next week I'm back at you with a new motivational speech, new music, much more positivity, and much, much, much more of that good old Kono Vidović vibe, that dirty disco vibe, bringing it all at you. Thank you and stay safe. Later.